Hey guys, your boy Cooper, and welcome to Batman Arkham Knight. Finally, I get to play this game. I've had it since freaking Tuesday. Today is Saturday. Yeah. So let's do this. I'm anticipating this. Actually, I've already seen some. Very dramatic. Looking for those vibration because it shouldn't be on, but it's on. Why is it on? Where do I turn it off? How do I turn vibration off? I don't want it on. Okay, guess I can't turn it off. Everyone knows vibration too. Thank you. But you came from over there, yet you're sitting there and yelling at me. Nice Halloween costume, guy. Yeah, very discreet. Mysterious bag, but you figure. Bag is. Familiar. There's an A on the table. Oh yeah, this screams good idea. Knew it! It's Brian. No. Ow. Wait, that doesn't count as a failed mission, does it? Drama queens. Oh, really? Jeff getting the freaking and can of Coke. Goddamn product. Just know it's panning for dun 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 dun. Oh, I see him. It's very discreet, but you can see the cape. As you can see, I didn't go with the normal Batsu. I've gone with the one of the suits you get for pre-ordering the game. Alright. I wonder if Commissioner Gordon will know. This is my snazzy suit. Again. He didn't even notice. Yeah, sure. Let's say she got out. Yeah, I'm sure she's 100% in a safe location. I'm not doing air quotes right now. My suit will be the last thing they see before I knock them the fuck out. I don't know what you're expecting anymore. Jim? Sup? Flawless victory. Missed, scrubs. Ooh, I like your style, Batman. Oh, yeah. Journey into the night. Into night. Well, this tour has been nice and all. Oh, come on. Get a lock. Now you're mine! What the hell? Spring kick into the head. Ooh, I like it. Ooh. This but I won't be having fun time many times soon. I'm not exactly a good driver. Take down, huh? I guess so. Ooh. Oh, he ain't ready for this. Hello. Oh, boys. I'm Batman. I'm gonna be kicking your ass. Take that. That's it. Get out of here. Oh, I already have the wine launcher from the start. See, Batman, was that so hard? Did Scarecrow know Ivy was immune to his toxin? If so, why did he lock her? He must not have, because he wouldn't have locked her in the frick. He wouldn't have had her locked in a cell to tox to infect her with the gas if he knew she was freaking immune to it. Just a thought, right? You know? Supervillains are supposed to be smart. Cool. Can we do that anyway? Yeah, he will, actually. So. I would ask how he did that, but the answer is, he's the Batman! Is that how all your passengers ride, Batman? No wonder you prefer to work alone. How the hell would you fit sidekicks in there? Or considering you have so many. Oh, it's square to reverse. I would have been handed in. No, and it was on the screen. Why aren't these tanks firing back at me? I know they're unmanned, but freaking hell, sure. These are being remote controlled, right? Now they're doing shit. Okay, that was weird. Can I get on with the actual story now? No? Or is that too much text? Progress! Yes! Having fun back there, Ivy? I'm sure she is. Look at that, even the Batmobile knows. Ah, torch! Seiko! Hun! Damn it. Kid. Ow. they made this whole drive. If you've been, it's a whole parking thing just for the Batmobile to drive in and look cool, didn't they? Uh huh. Yeah, I guarantee it. It's a good thing for some reason no one else can see that. Because what if one of the officers did see it, no one recognized his Oracle, then you'd be fucked, huh, Batman? Yeah? He didn't think of that, did he? That's probably why they don't, or they don't notice, or they don't see it. Pay no attention to the people I'm talking to. They're not your concern. How's that broken arm working for you? Oh yeah, it's broken. So it's not. Trail of Fear, huh? All I see is red. And normally that means these people are gonna see a lot of their own blood coming out of their face from repeated punches. In fact, the whole suit is pretty much red. It's very un-Batman-ish. Because normally he goes for the black, but... yeah, well, it doesn't really matter. But, that was a good start. I cannot wait to play more. But until then, I have to wait. Is that symbol all upside down? Doesn't look as its usual self. It's probably his suit. Anyway, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it.